now time to change teams. I said Bayern Munich in the beginning, so let's go over to Bayern Munich. And that team looks good to me. But time to wreck some shit. Also got the 5-star skiller of Douglas Costa and the powerhouse that is Lewandowski.
Wasn't it to win the
next league up? It's Barcelona.
Title. Now they'll expect to be at least very competitive in Division 9.
Expect some good stuff from this guy.
They achieved that title win that impressed me, and if they carry those habits on, they've got every chance.
If only the finish there, that's a nice run.
Team player. Certainly, with Barcelona, has enjoyed.
He's got some good build-up play. Can he finish?
Neymar and Suarez in recent times.
Ooh, he can't! Oh, that's so messy. Oh shit! That was so bad.
Might just suit him.
I'm gonna do the hack, lads. When he runs up, hit R1, and the ball steps forward without the ref noticing. Didn't need it anyway. He fucked up.
Ribery.
Use your 5-star skills. Oh. Perfect. Oh my god. Finish that. So far, Lewandowski's been so shit.
Now he's looking for support.
Can't even tackle.
He's had a go.
If that went in, I would have subbed Lewandowski. What are you pausing it for, bro? Scared? Let's bring on Boateng. Don't know why he didn't start, to be honest. I didn't pick that up. Lewandowski got one more chance to prove himself. Then he's off.
Been a different style of Bayern Munich under Guardiola to the Jupp Heynckes team, which of course did win the Champions League at Wembley.
Yeah, it has. I mean, Guardiola's got his own way of doing so. There would have been. Goalkeepers, both have been.
Right, the camera died because I'm a fucking idiot. Now, let's just try and bash through this as quick as possible before it dies again, because I think I fucked it up. Lewandowski's still shit. And he rage quit, so on to the third game. Going for the trio of rage quits. 1, 2, and 3. Let's jump right into it, guys. Let's go.